Clay, and today I'm back with an episode of Gone Boy of Skyline. And today, as you can tell, there's been a difference. I don't want to turn right now, and let me just get my chicken pet out. It was just too fast, and I couldn't really control this. So yeah. So far, remember as from the last video, I said I was going to move out. I moved out, and I already see this. I mean, oh god no. Oh my god, I almost died. As you can see here, we have our little... Oh my god, I cannot record this. I take it back. I'm not recording with this. Okay, as you can see, we have our little selling. We mean, it sells all the iron and not roses though. In the chest, and then we have our over here. We have a bunch of IGs designed by me, by the way, if you didn't know. And so yeah, and so far this has been making me 3 million. And for some reason, I'm in a competition with Dark on money. I don't understand. It's just a competition he made up for some reason. So yeah, I'm winning obviously because I'm the best. And also, I've been holding this off for a while. As you can see from here, I've been making a little late spawn, but I was like, nope, I need to make it on cam, so I won't have anything to record. That's what we're doing this episode. And also, I actually had fun with a little bit of amazing Photoshop. Here is the image I made. I know, perfect. Right? Exactly. Don't judge my amazingness. And also, off cam, this guy tried to sell me a Dale head for 1 mil. I mean, no. Just no. He tried to scam me. One sec, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. I was just really doing a little bit of texting. My friend was texting me, yo. I'm like, boy, what you want? I'm recording. So that's what happened. Anyways, also I figured out, this actually scared me off cam. All these, it was filling up the whole thing and falling into lava. But then I was like, they started disappearing. So then I was so mentally confused. I was like, what? So then all of a sudden, I just figured out it's that, and then that triggered me for a little bit. But let me just, I'll be right back. Okay, I am back. I'm sorry. I keep getting messages. I don't know what to do. Maybe I ignore him. Nah, sue me. I'm just kidding. I would never do that. I'm a good guy. Not a bad guy. Yeah, I also sent this thing over here. But anyway, time to get into the main thing for this video. Blaze spawner. I will definitely not finish it for this episode, but I think I could get a lot finished. And oh my god, I don't think I will have enough money for this to finish it, you know? I might go a little broke. I mean, I don't think I have enough money for glass either. Just, I only have 3 million. I mean, you know what's sad thing actually? I'm not even bell top, I swear to god, look. I'm not even close to Valdor. And the funny thing is, the selling minion that I have down there selling old stuff actually ended up being 1 million when I first bought it. But now it's actually 22 mil. Or 25 mil. No, 22 mil. And if you can imagine that, this guy who I'm talking to right now is just... he's just raging. He wants that thing so much. Like, that thing has been making me 12k every single minute. Do you know how OP that is? Like, I don't understand how you could possibly ever make that much with just 20 spawners, I think it was. And from now on, I won't be having any more iron golem spawners, because... yeah, the person who's selling them, I love Cindy or something like that. Yeah, they ran out. And pretty much dead inside. Because, you know, we actually need those. And I am Sydney never really came on or anything, so I don't think she ever came on, or he, gender equality. Yes. I don't think that's how you use gender equality. Don't offend me, please. I need a new mic. Helper sucks, thanks. Love your insults. I store them all my gold database. Helper, can you help me record? Sorry, I can't answer that question. Okay, whatever. It was a great question, you know? Maybe if Helper could edit for me, I'd appreciate it. I mean, I ain't the best editor, but I obviously am the best thumbnail maker. My god, have you seen my thumbnails? They're great. I mean, I don't even normally use for this thumbnails. I'm obviously not going to finish this by this episode, but okay. Maybe I will a few time lapses. Maybe I will. But keep in mind, I'm recording this at 9 p.m. And my schedule is messed up as hell. And on Sunday, maybe this video will be uploaded on Sunday, who knows. On Sunday, I'm going to record a video where I look at all the bands and kicks. And hopefully I can find some funny ones. I mean, obviously, I need to find some funny ones, or else it's not going to be a chain bit. Maybe I could bribe Harvey to do some fake, false bands. And then I could be like, over here, like, yeah, this was, this happened a few days ago. Oh my god, my brain's just spamming me right now. Oh my god, I have to edit so much to clip out everything he said. Sorry guys, I can't. So much effort. Man, I can't imagine editing it at like this time. You guys are gonna probably live in my soul. My inner galactic soul. Oh my god. Oh my god, he said this is great memes. I'm over here like, yeah, I'm just looking at them slightly and then back to recording. I mean, okay, I'm obviously not gonna do all this without time lapse. Every video has to have a time lapse. CBA uses this one, so people, I don't care about reading, no, I can't read. Oh my god. I might have to ask someone to come over and help me, but then that won't be a challenge. But then I don't care about the challenge, so I might just do that. I might just get these fans from going out to just come over and help me. And, my teammate Owen Coco, as you know him, basically, I swear to God, we opened so many mythical, I forgot what the thing was called. But anyway, we opened one of them. And then, I swear to God, he has the worst look ever. He didn't even get a single rank. Right now he has Donator, because he won that earlier, but I was trying to get him a better rank, and he spent like 60 bajillion, and he didn't even get a rank. And I got so broke from that, but then, as you know, your boy has the amazing IG. I'm making money as I'm building this thing. Do you see? On my right, I just earned 100k doing nothing. See, that's how OP it is. And I'm not even close to the IG, so it's not even spawning anything. Oh, actually, I forgot to mention. I also have this thing over here. I should probably use my chicken head, to be honest, but I don't wanna. Over here, I have like this thing set up where basically what happens is it breaks down the, This guy over here, these people over here, they break down the stuff, the ores and all that, they store it in here. Then this minion guy over here sells any valuables that are in here. Stone, diamonds, stuff like that, you know? Iron, etc. And all that money goes into me, because he is made for me, I guess, because I bought him. Could you imagine if my teammate logged in? Okay, could you imagine if my teammate literally, oh my god, if he threw that thing off the void? He has a habit of throwing things off the void, so I would have assassinated his life if he actually threw it off the void. Because I'm nowhere close to my teammate. Just saying. And yeah, I might have to try. I think you guys getting bored of the time lapses, but I don't want this video to be like 10 hours long, if I'm being honest. Maybe I could have a 30-minute video. Maybe this could be the 30-minute video. Maybe. It could happen. Well, I guess it could make up for a video that's gonna come out tomorrow. It's gonna be like 5 minutes long or 2 minutes long. Who knows? I think there's 100 bans so far and 300 kicks or something like that. But I think all the kicks are for AFK and yeah, it gets boring if it's just for AFK. But I will have a look at that tomorrow, as you guys know. I just for fun, I went on it this morning to search up all the my bans and kicks. I got banned like 3 times. Once for permanently, and your boy Harvey unbanned me. And another for false duping that I never actually duped, but the other owner, the strict one, Lil Cub, actually ended up banning me, but okay. And Harvey trusted me and reduced the ban. And then another one, falsely, because if you guys remember in my video, Pineapple actually hit me multiple times, which led to me looking like I was hacking, and the anti-cheat saw me, and it actually banned me. And don't think it was just like one of those hitting when the Minecraft character goes with knockback. No, he in the faction server, it actually sent you high in the air if you hit a person like a bunch of times, and that's what happened. He sent me really high. Looked like I was fine. So that's how that happened. Oh my god, I'm so tempted to look at how long my recording is, but that'll be later. We're back! And I'm not tempted to do that. I mean, I should go back to my editing ways. By the way guys, if you're wondering why I can't edit so well recently, it's because my editor is deleted. And my computer automatically reset on its own, and I have none of my stuff on it, so yeah. And why am I so hyper at this time of night? I'm never as hyper. Okay guys, we are getting the... No, I should stop being hyper. I think it's Black Court, yay. I'm surprised I haven't even gone below, never mind. I was about to say I haven't gone below 3,100,000. You played yourself. Okay. I believe I saw some landing meters. I remember seeing this design somewhere. Like, it was a capsule, but now with quartz at the top. I just think quartz looks pretty cool. So your boy's gonna put quartz. He is the most fantastic building builder. My god. I need to invite a builder to my island. If you guys are builders, get on the server. Let me invite you to my island. And help me build. Because I cannot build. This is literally being taken off someone's idea. I mean, I don't even know if this is gonna work as a blaze spawner. I just heard that blaze spawners are long, big things. And technically, blazes die in the water. So what I'm planning on doing is having a bunch of water set, and then there's like signs around the middle, and then... Actually, no, I think I might have like the hopper just stay there and then the water... They'll just die in the water, basically, if you don't know what I'm talking about. I mean, I'm not the best explainer. I'm not the worst one. I'm obviously the best thumbnail creator. Clearly. I mean, but, you know. Clearly, I am the best guy ever. And you guys need to subscribe right now. Because I'm good. And I'm... Yeah. Oh, yeah. There you go. That's added to the list of kicks, bans, and mutes for tomorrow's episode. I think tomorrow's episode might actually be uploaded a few minutes after this episode if I feel like uploading it tomorrow. But who knows? I'm gonna just do a time lapse because this video is kind of getting too long. So yeah, see you. Okay, guys, I feel like it's about done. That was the shortest time I've ever done. But whatever, it's good, because either ways, we are done-ish. We're not done, basically. We still need to add in a hopper in there. I just used the light to figure out where the middle was. I'm hoping it's the middle. And assuming of how I've seen this, I think, I've only seen it in thumbnails, to be honest. I've never actually seen it being built or anything. But anyways, assuming on how I've seen it, I think you need a little bit of water. I mean, not water. Not I think, I know you need water. So let me just get the water over here. Let me just get the water. Okay, I'm back. That was just my annoying brother. Okay, let's get to the... Oh my god. It's about to be done. I mean, this is actually exciting. I'm gonna build a blaze spawner. I swear to god if it doesn't work. Could you guys imagine if it just doesn't work at all? I mean, I'd be pretty surprised. I'd be over here like... Actually, no, I won't be surprised. Because, you know, I can't build. Oh great, now watch me have to be free. Oh my god. Please senpai, teach me how to do this. Oh my god, it's my life is a lie. No, I'm losing so much quartz then doing this. Do I have any more quartz? Your boy has to buy some quartz. No. Is that quartz? Yes. 5 cents. Just because I know I'm going to miss a whole bunch. Yeah. I left out. Wait, no. I just tapped. This pickaxe is so good. I mean, as you know, I was banned for like 3 weeks or four. A month, basically. A month. So basically, I do not know what was adding stuff. And YouTuber and Overlord were just tanked. I'm not even messing. Legit tanked when I was gone. And those are the two best kits you can get. Basically the same thing. YouTuber and Overlord are actually the same kit. It's just YouTuber. It's for YouTubers, I guess? I mean, yes. But to be honest, at this point, it's not really different from Overlord, so. I wouldn't be too surprised if anyone had it. They could just like get Overlord Kid and be like, rename YouTuber. I would believe it actually. Just because how easy it is to get something that's exactly like YouTuber and rename it and that's it. I mean, you could be like, yeah, I'm a YouTuber who has 60 bajillion subscribers. And I'd probably believe it. No, I'm just kidding, I wouldn't believe that. There's no way with 60 bajillion subscribers would play this. I mean, I'm not saying it's a bad server. It's a good server. But, if you have 60 bajillion subscribers, you'd probably play a Hypixel and get YouTube rank or not. Even though it's actually not one of my subscribers to get it. Please. This is disappointing. I mean, how do I... I'm gonna put water in each corner and see if that fixes it. I mean, I'm over here not even knowing how to do stuff, so... I didn't know you can collect water from flowing. I guess it was just a casualty there. I feel like it's just gonna... Please? Close enough. Just need to just do this then, fix that. I could just make the whole thing copper, I just realized. I mean, let's just see. Okay, example, I'm a blaze, blah blah blah. Let's see if I just fall down like a magical princess I am. Damn it, let me just fall somewhere here. Like around here. Yes! Yeah, boy, mate. The number one blaze spawner. Okay, let's cover it. No, wait, actually, I need to get the blaze spawners first. Calm down. Are you mad? Why would you just kill them? Actually, I can't recall where I put them. So now I'm gonna have to look at every chest. Look for my spawners. Oh, it's probably my penis. Wait, that's my penis. Yes. Blaze's tree. Ah, I think we need more of a tree. I might buy more. Yeah, I'm gonna buy more. I mean, it won't hurt my money. Just kidding. Spawners are actually pretty expensive, and it's gonna hurt my money a lot. Let me just have it dangle into its... Oh, can you not upgrade these? The iron gold. Yeah, they're stacked. And I'm pretty happy with what I built, to be honest. Man, I'm amazing at building, but I didn't actually expect it to work, to be honest. Wait, is the leveling up system broken, or is it just the place that don't level up? The leveling up system is broken. Okay. Mm-hmm. I mean, I'm gonna have to report that to the owner. Just a little casual report to the owner. I mean, I don't find this making me that much money or anything. I just made it for the fun of it. I mean, okay. I want to see if my thing works. Please die. Please. Something die. I think my design is not working. Hello? Shh. No, I'm rich. I'm always rich. You can't outrich me, mate. Wait, is he actually richer though? I can't have that. Yeah, you guys, yes. Oh. I don't think it's the actual thing, I just made it up there. Bang, don't care. Anyways guys, I'm gonna end this video here. If you guys did enjoy, hit the button down below and peace. But you know, actually, I'm gonna show you my thumbnail making in progress. See ya, I'm just kidding.